plans are underway for the city of Effingham, Illinois, to reopen the former Rosebud Theatre. The city took over the theater after it closed in December. City officials hope to reopen the theater by the end of this month. The theater will now be known as the Effingham Performance Center. They have plans for a full season of music and theater in the fall.